anything is possible. And here you are, just starting out on a creative adventure. Infinite worlds ahead. Infinite possibility. And one goal. Welcome to LEGO Worlds. Pirate Playground. Your first LEGO world. So much to discover, but your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up. Look, a meteorite. You really should take a closer look at that crash site. The Discovery Tool. Use the powerful Discovery Tool to scan and collect new models, vehicles, creatures, and more. Characters can be collected once you complete a quest, task, or challenge from them. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. The Discovery tool lets you create 1, 10, or 100 and more copies. Oh, and should you find you've summoned one too many weird-looking creature things? The Discovery tool also has a handy delete function. Phew. Getting to grips with the Discovery tool is the first step on your journey to becoming a master builder. New discovery type unlocked. Objects. New discovery type unlocked. Brick builds. Inventory unlocked. New discovery type unlocked. Creatures. Learner Builder. Two out of three. Just one more, and you can lift off to another world. Three gold bricks. That's exactly what your rocket needs. Congratulations. Discoverer Builder. The galaxy map shows you the worlds you have been to, the world you're on, and the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield, to bigger worlds, with more biomes. and a huge variety of new discoveries. Prehistoric peril.
Your rocket's thought bubble indicates how many gold bricks you need until you get to the next reward. But not all worlds have a lot of gold bricks on them. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from a world, feel free to travel to another one to find more.
The sky's falling in! Oh, my mistake. It's one of those meteorites again. Cool. Unearthed the landscape tool. Use it to reshape the world around you. Raise a mountain, create a canyon, or flatten an entire village to build another one.